Hey guys, good morning. Today is the 5th and Aaliyah and I are getting ready to go to the park. It's 7 o'clock and it's already 90 something degrees outside. So I told Aaliyah yesterday, like, we have to get up early if you want to go to like walk around the park. It's what I had planned for today, my source of cardio and like my source of workout. We took some snacks and I have my camera, so we're just gonna walk around this park. It has a pond in the middle. We have our waters with us and our mask. Then after that, I'm going to go grocery shopping for the week. So a lot more produce for the week. I'm mainly going to do vegetables and stuff. So we are taking you guys with us today.
Hey guys, so we made it to the park and Aaliyah had a fit because she can't go to the swings and stuff. I mean, it's not blocked off like it was before. I brought her scooter with us though. You like your scooter, baby? And she also had a fit because I was trying to put her hair up because it's about to be hot. And she wants her hair down when it's sunny and it's, you're gonna be sweating. Why not? So much fun. Come on.
No, no, it's no fun.
Yeah, you see? Willow can come and fish.
I want lots of fishies.
Well, we didn't bring the stuff, baby. She's like, I thought you were supposed to drive yourself around, not just walk around next to the scooter, but that's what she's doing. She's like, leave me alone, mom. It is hot out here. I'll tell you that. It is really, really hot. She doesn't want me to record her, so. But it's really nice. It smells like fish. It smells like fish, fish, fish. That's some nasty water. It's probably a turtle. Whoa, that was a fishy. See the fish? He just jumped and said hi to you.
Dolphins.
There's no dolphins here. There's no dolphins, Aaliyah. This is a pond. There's dolphins in the ocean. Look at this. Whoa, did you see that? Oh my gosh. Apparently there's a lot of fishes in here. Everybody's fishing. If you can see, everybody is fishing.
I see more bubbles.
More bubbles? That means a fish in there. Guys, so we are in another section of the pond. Literally everybody is fishing. Aaliyah, careful, okay? So this park barely has any shade and it's so hot. I don't even know what the temperature is like. 91 degrees right now and it's barely 7:50. There's some little parks here. First, I told Aaliyah no because obviously what all this stuff is going on. She's not even supposed to be touching anything like that, but she had a heart attack. She was crying and whatever because she loves the park, obviously, like any kid will. She's over there enjoying herself for a little bit. So we have to go because it's too hot. Like, I cannot do this. I really cannot. Like, it's terrible.
It's way too hot. Like, I cannot do this for shit. So she's even so red and she was supposed to be eating some snacks, but she just forgot that she was hungry. Now she's playing around, but we're just gonna play around for a little bit and then probably gonna head to the store, you know, because it's too hot. I'm sweating, enjoying my time with my baby, and then yeah, I'll catch you guys a little bit later.
Hey guys, we just got out of the grocery store. I can't even say that. As you guys saw, Aaliyah was like all over the place. She got a lollipop. I also got vitamin water. I'm trying to open this, but you know, problems. So good. What? You want some of this? Want me to pour it in there? Okay, so we ran out of water. Vitamin water is better than regular water. All hydration, vitamins, and all that type of stuff.
Yeah, drink that.
This one is really good. This one is tropical citrus. It has 100% antioxidants, vitamin C. It has vitamin B5, B6, B12. Especially out here, you need some electrolytes. Like, literally, you be dehydrated instantly if you're outside without any water. It's barely 11, guys. And it's already 104 degrees outside. So we are heading home right now. I got some produce for my meal prep. I'm sticking to my vegetable bowls. This time around, I'm going to do lean turkey and vegetables. I found some good mushrooms that I saw. I love mushrooms. I got some mushrooms. I got kale. I also got some green onions. I got bell peppers because I love green bell peppers. They're my favorite ones. I also got a cake. I'm baking Aaliyah a cake today, right, Mama? I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoy this part of the vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning because I have to go to work. Okay, I'm probably gonna get copyrighted. Good morning, you guys. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Today is gonna be my day. I'm gonna have a good week this week. Just got to work. Okay, today is the 6th. The moon is out still, which I think it's freaking amazing how out here the moon stays out and the sun comes out too at the same time, which is crazy to me. But taking my slides off because, you know, I love driving around with slides on. So this morning, I got this yesterday. I love kombucha. Obviously, this is more of a probiotic. It's healthier. It's very, very healthy for you. It's non-GMO. It's gluten-free. It's very good for your system. And I was like debating if I should be drinking this morning, but you know, it's a-okay. Anyways, I'm trying to look for my shoes. But yesterday was kind of interesting. We had a lot of fun at the park. It was really hot, so we couldn't do much, but I took her to the grocery store with me, which was great. We had a good time. And I cooked for her and I made her a cake. She loves cake, so I baked her a cake. She was so excited. She's into like that stage where she wants to help me cook every single time. So I love baking. I love cooking food. I love food in general. Whenever it's time for me to bake or something, she wants to help. I always tell her, like, I need 3 eggs. I need a cup of water. And then she tries to do it by herself. And it's just amazing. I just like that because in a way, I'm teaching her. You know what I mean? And I was taught how to cook, like, at a young age. I always watch my mom cook. And I think it's amazing how I can share that with my daughter now. She loves when I cook for her, and especially when I bake for her, because she loves cake. Anything sweet. She's like, she has a sweet tooth. That comes from her dad, I think, I believe. I am about to put my shoes on, get my stuff together, and go inside, get these scrubs on, have a good day, you know, have a good week. I'm done being depressed and upset at the world because everything is going to shit. 2020 is the worst year ever, but we out here improving, we out here creating some content, we out here motivating each other. So you know what, I'm done talking shit about this year because the whole thing is going to shit. Maybe next year we can have a better year, you know what I mean? And this is gonna be my mood because I need to be like this because I hate being upset at the world. But you know what, today's gonna be a good day. If you're watching this, today's gonna be your good day. Have a beautiful day, or wherever you are, good night, good day, good morning, good evening. Enjoy your day. That's it. That's all I have to say. So I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. I'll probably talk to you guys when I get off work. Peace out. Hey guys, so I do have my hair all the way because it's hot as hell. Talk about, it's 113 right now. Is it 100? No, 117, you guys. Crazy. My nails smell like oranges. I bought some cuties for Aaliyah and I brought them to work. I just got out of work, just got home, so I was on the phone doing some phone calls and stuff. So day's work was super easy. Like, oh my god, I am so happy and so thankful that I got this position, because let me tell you something, let me just brag a little, because I work so hard for what I have right now, and although my job is very strict, a lot stressful because there's some things that you really have to be careful and take care of, I'm happy and I'm like stress free and I enjoy it. And it's super easy and quick. I still have to run around back and forth, and I have to do this, I have to do that, but it's not as stressful like before. And yes, I have more responsibility, but I'm just thankful that I had the opportunity to grow within this company. It took me a long time and a lot of time to like prove myself, which I think isn't fair within this company and within the department that I'm in. I feel like you really have to prove yourself so many times in so many ways for higher people to notice you, which is really hard and really sad. I'm not a kiss ass. I'm not the type of person that's gonna be like, oh hi, how are you, this isn't that. I'm not gonna do that. I worked my ass off. I saw the opportunity, I went for it, and eventually I got it. Obviously it took months before I even got to this spot, but I'm thankful and I'm happy that I'm actually in a spot that I actually enjoy in a way. Would I be doing this forever? No, I don't see myself doing this for a long time. It all depends where I end up, where my life goes, you know what I mean? I might end up in another state, you know what I mean? My thoughts and my mind is all over the place, so I can care less for Arizona. Let me tell you something. Yes, I live here. It's not my true state. It's not my home, you know what I mean? It's not like Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is home to me. Closest thing to Puerto Rico is Florida. Florida is home to me, you know what I mean? You know, you never know what could happen. I'm not saying that I'm moving or anything like that. Yeah, I don't even know how I got to this topic, but I'm about to go inside because it's hot as hell. This upcoming weekend, she's about to be gone for 4 days, and I'm gonna miss her so much because I enjoy spending time with her. If I do something, I'll update you guys. If not, I'll see you guys on my next video. I hope you guys are enjoying these, and peace.